But talk about the few days after that, when things started to sink in, you were away from the media. What was the emotion like for the first couple of days after the loss?
Our 3 weeks on, 1 week out of rest. So I had 3 days intense work. And then I had that day four was an active rest day where I chill and I stretch and I...
About 5 days before 5 weeks. Physically, how did you feel? You know, carrying the new weight and going in with a new opponent. Did you feel a little bit different heading into that fight?
I climbed that Forbes list. I challenged up for the number one Forbes spot.
Speaking of Forbes, Ronaldo laughed at you. He said you were defeated. What do you got to say to me?
I wasn't supposed to make championship when there was no championship on the line. They're praying I don't come back. I mean, I've beaten everybody in the division. If Frankie had won,